Buddha rides on my back.
Hi, and welcome to The Doctor Says, or in this case, The Doctor Say. Today, as your host and moderator, Dr. R.J. Martin, I'm proud to introduce my first guest, Dr. D.R. Vernon. Good day, Dr. Vernon.
What?
Alright. We'd like to demonstrate a little language here after this. We're just holding this up between us. There are no forces if we let this go. It's only being maintained by our own hands. But we would like to have a little lesson from the gentleman from England. And if he could tell us a little bit of his linguistics, we'll have a real treat here.
Well, I'd like to talk about Cockanese, the language. Comes from the East End of London. A lot of you people might not understand what I'm saying. But it doesn't matter, because I'm going to teach you. Because that's what I do, I teach. See these things? Plates of meat. Ah, I'm kidding. These are plates of meat. Feet. Get it? Plates of meat. Feet. Ever heard of a German band? German bands. Ands. You might be catching on right now. Some words you might not quite understand. Now if I was to tell you to go down the frog and toad, into the rubber dub, have a few pig's ears, sit at the Cain and Abel, what do you think you'd be doing?
Drinking water.
Well, let's just translate that. Frog and toad. Road.
Down the road.
That's it, down the road, baby. Rubber dub. Pub. Pig's ear. Having a beer.
In the pub.
That's it, at the Cain and Abel. Cain and Abel. You know, table.
At the table.
So it's not too old. But what we're going to do is, we're going to go into some basics. Now, we use different ways to get people into using this Cockanese. So what we're going to do is, we're going to learn a phrase. The water in the jugger don't taste quite like it oughter.
The water in the jugger don't taste like it oughter.
Well, for a start, that's not too bad. All we've got to do is, we've got to put more emphasis into the
water
in
majoka
don't
taste
like it oughter.
Like it oughter.
Now I come up with a potion some time back. Take a sip. Rather pleasant. Now this turns your Cockanese into pronounced English. See, we didn't really take some. So I'm really going to take some now. You look at the difference. The water in Majorca doesn't quite taste like it oughter. You see, this magic potion will change Cockanese into an understandable language. Try some.
The water in Majorca don't taste like it oughter.
You see, if you already speak English, you just need some of this to turn your language into Cockanese. If you speak Cockanese, then you need some of this to talk into normal English. Anyway, I prefer to be where I was a few moments ago.
Now, on with the show, to do a little stick and a bit of the small idea that can only be done with more than one.
What?
And we thank you very much. We thank you very much. We thank you very much.
Don't forget to tune in next time.
The doctor says.
He does.
I know.